and welcome to Take 5 with the Regional Chamber. I'm Kim Calvert. Ballet Western Reserve is in full rehearsal mode for its annual production of the Nutcracker. This year, the ballet will have a unique jazz age twist, and Leslie Davis tells us that's not the only exciting aspect of this year's production.
The Nutcracker is a holiday favorite, and every year, Ballet Western Reserve puts their own special touch on the iconic ballet. This year is no different.
It is a 1920s themed show, roaring 20s, all jazz age. We wanted to make it stand out, make it nice and affordable for families, local families.
But that's not the only thing that makes this year's production special. This year, Ballet Western Reserve is collaborating with the YSU Jazz Ensemble to bring live music to the performance.
This Nutcracker is just going to be spectacular. You have live music where you normally don't with ballets, especially locally. And it's all jazz music, so you have Duke Ellington, Glenn Miller, a nice mix of jazz composers that a lot of our kids haven't heard and haven't been exposed to.
The live music adds a lot of excitement to the show and kind of makes it a little bit more like vibrant, and it's really fun for us as dancers to be able to hear it and perform with the music instead of just listening to it like from a speaker, and then also for the audience to like watch like them play the music.
Many of these young dancers have been with Ballet Western Reserve for years. The company has been providing dance education in the Valley for 56 years, starting with children as young as 2. The dancers put in many hours rehearsing, and they say getting to perform shows like the Nutcracker in front of an audience, especially in this unique way, is worth all of the hard work.
It's cool like seeing all the audience like react to it, especially the school show when like the kids get so excited. It's so cool like seeing that people actually are enjoying like all the hard work that you put into it.
It's really cool like after we spend so many hours here to see all our like hard work kind of come together.
If seeing the Nutcracker inspires any children in the audience who want to take dance classes, registration is open at Ballet Western Reserve. For Take 5 with the Regional Chamber, I'm Leslie Davis.
There will be 2 public showings of the ballet at Stambaugh Auditorium, December 7th at 7 p.m. and December 9th at 2 p.m. Tickets are now on sale. For more information, visit balletwesternreserve.org. And now to a home care company whose goal is to be the extended family when family is not available. Home Helpers has franchise locations across the country. Locally, they have an office in Poland. They tailor a home care plan to fit just about any lifestyle with flexible hours and the ability to change when needed. They offer a wide range of services that includes personal care, laundry, meal preparation, light housekeeping, transportation, and more. The idea is to keep people in the comfort of their own home for as long as possible.
Folks are living longer in their own home, surrounded by pets, family members can still call, friends can still call. Their life can go on, and the benefit to the family is that they don't have to sell the family home at a time when they're already under stress and sell all their belongings that they have built up through their life. I don't believe that that should happen. Again, the care plan is there to closely monitor the health of the client or clients, but thousands of dollars are spent per week on folks who have to go to an assisted living or to a nursing home. And yes, that might well have to happen later down the line, but at $20 per hour with a minimum of a 3-hour shift, some folks might just need us 2 or 3 times a week just to sustain living at home.
Home Helpers make safety their top priority and perform background checks on all of their employees. For more information, visit homehelpershomecare.com. We hope you enjoyed this edition of Take 5, and we'll see you again next week. With the Regional Chamber, I'm Kim Calvert.
Take 5 with the Regional Chamber is produced by Mahoning Valley Productions, where we tell your stories.